Hey, I'm Arham. In this video, we are going to talk about direct traffic. In Google Analytics, direct traffic is one of the metrics used to study the source of your website traffic. So if a user visits your site by manually typing your website URL, follows a QR code, or follows a saved bookmark link, it'll be recorded as a direct traffic source. In addition, if Google Analytics cannot recognize the source of the user, it'll also be categorized as direct traffic in the analytics report. Some of the unrecognized sources can be an untagged marketing campaign, such as a mass email burst, which goes out without a tracking URL, visits from a link on a billboard, and offline documents. This poses a problem because it doesn't clearly state the source of your traffic. Instead, groups it all together under direct traffic. So to understand where your traffic is coming from, it is important to build tracking URLs and be sure that the referral information, such as the source, medium, and the campaign name, are defined. Imagine at a birthday party, you ate a lemon loaf and you loved it, but unfortunately, didn't know where to buy it. Following your cravings, a few days later, you decide to call your friend to find out where to buy the lemon loaf from. You're told that the lemon loaf was from Starbucks. Hereon, every time you wish to eat the lemon loaf again, you visit Starbucks website by directly typing in starbucks.com in your browser and place an order for pickup. Now you're manually entering the web address of Starbucks, and Google Analytics will account you and your likes as direct traffic. When users directly type the web address of your website in the browser to visit, likely your brand awareness is high. In Google Analytics, you can find direct traffic under acquisition. So let us know in comments if you are able to track and categorize the traffic to your website more efficiently. Give us a like if you found this useful and subscribe to our channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.
Data Science Dojo. Data science for everyone.